Well, this is really going to be an asset to the community. I mean, the technology here, the way the layout of the hospital is, that provides the best possible patient experience, it's just something unlike I've ever seen before. And I think the people who come here are going to be very well served. And this is just going to be a tremendous asset to the community, something we're going to be bragging about. And so I'm just grateful it's here in my district, and not only because it's good for the community, but in case I ever need some medical services, this is a place I want to come. Well, one of the things I found very interesting was how each sort of department was built with the needs of the patients in mind. For example, when we did the tour of the place where they give birth and where the neonatal care unit, the floors are made of a material that won't, where you walk on them won't make noise and wake the babies. I saw the robotic surgery machines here. I almost broke one. It was really, other than embarrassing. But no, it's just every scene, every detail was thought of using the latest cutting edge technology. And that's, you know, for a lay person like me, it's like being a kid in a candy store or a kid in a hospital. But it was just really interesting. Well, there's the obvious medical benefit to the community, that they have a hospital that's close by that performs OBGYN services, which we've had some trouble with recently, that performs all the medical procedures they perform. There is obviously that. But beyond that, I'm told they created 250 jobs here, which is going to have a tremendous impact on the local economy. And it just makes this area more of a destination area when we're recruiting and attracting people to come work here. We can point to this hospital as one of the things that they should look at when deciding where to move. So in a variety of ways, this is just going to be nothing but good for this entire region.